How's it going, class? Professor V. Today, I'm going to teach you guys two ladder drills. The first one we're going to go over is a two-foot slalom forward and backwards. It's also known as a skater, very prevalent in the hockey world. So you're going to start off laterally, hopping in each box, gradually getting forward. So I'll demonstrate it real quick. We'll put somebody through it. We'll see how they do it, and we'll correct them. But first, here's the demonstration. That's forwards. You can also go backwards. So 2 feet, you said?
2 feet, laterally, and climbing each box. We'll spend little time on the ground. Little time on the ground. Less time on the ground. Continuous.
Did I do it right?
Watch me one more time and listen to my cues, please.
When you got outside of the box, you want to be continuous. Quicker reaction time, less time on the ground. Any sport we play, we want to spend less time on the ground. You want to be here.
Quick hops, less time on the ground. There you go. Good job. Good job. Now try it backwards.
Backwards, all right.
Good job.
We're also going to go over the single leg forward and backwards hop. Similar to the slalom, you want to spend less time on the ground. The less time on the ground, the better. You want to be very reactive once your foot hits the ground, right into the next box. You want to stay on your balls of your feet here. You get caught on your heel, you're going to end up spending more time on the ground. So I'll demonstrate it with my right foot, then demonstrate it with my left foot.
On your balls of your feet, going back. Try it right foot again. Try and be on your balls of your feet. Less time on the ground. More reactive. Better. Try it left coming back. This time I really want you on the balls of your feet. Less time on the ground. Be a little explosive. Good. Good.